What do you make of the statement made by the Iraqi government yesterday that Iraq has no weapons of mass destruction and is not developing any?
They're lying. Next.